Thank you very much. The meeting is now in, this meeting is now in session, is being held by electronic communications using Microsoft Teams due to the COVID-19 pandemic emergency, and is being recorded in compliance with emergency meeting requirements. The board will now convene in a closed session. I move that the board immediately convene in a closed meeting. I move that the board move forward to address and consider grievance SY2102 as authorized by Virginia Code Section 2.2-3711A1. Is there a second?
Second.
The clerk will call the roll.
All in favor of the motion say yes. Those opposed say no. Ms. Diaz-Torres?
Yes.
Mr. Goldstein?
Yes.
Dr. Cannonan?
Yes.
Ms. O'Grady?
Yes.
Mr. Priddy?
Yes.
Motion passes 5-0.
Thank you, Ms. Elliott. Okay, see everybody on the other side.
You're on mute, Monique.
I'm sorry. I wasn't on mute when I left. So it's automatic. It's not me. All righty. Melanie, you're there for us, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you very much. What I was trying to say was that I did not get a chance to text you. So I apologize for that. Okay. We are now back in open session. I move to certify that to the best of my knowledge, only public business matters lawfully exempted from open meeting requirements by Virginia law were discussed in the closed meeting just held, and only such public business matters as were identified in the motion convening this closed meeting were heard, discussed, or considered. Is there a second?
Second.
Thank you, Mr. Pretty. The clerk will call the roll.
All in favor of the motion, please say yes. Those opposed, say no. Ms. Diaz-Torres?
Yes.
Mr. Goldstein?
Yes.
Dr. Cannon?
Yes.
Ms. O'Grady?
Yes.
Mr. Pretty?
Yes.
Motion passes 5-0.
Thank you very much, Ms. Elliott, and this meeting is adjourned.